So here I've got my full speed camshaft compressed air engine. It's 6 cubic inches this time, based on a 2-horse brig, so it's pretty tiny. It doesn't have much displacement, but got my idler shaft here for the intermediate gear, so the camshaft runs at full crankshaft speed this time. And it makes a bit of noise from the backlash. We'll fire it up here. A little bit of a different sound than the other one does. Anyway, that's the full speed camshaft.